for 30 hours, destroying 15,000 buildings and leveling entire neighborhoods. Tonight,